we have already lost 20% of the Amazon for the deforestation. The Amazon is the most biodiversity place in the world. It means that they have more forms of life here than any other place in the world. We still do not know all the species that live here. And with all this fire and all this deforestation, it means that we are losing species that we do not either know that exist. And maybe we are can be losing some important food for some diseases that affect millions and millions of persons around the world. It's the end of numbers of fire. We are in the beginning of the crisis. It means that we can have much more fire until the end of the year. When we think globally, these fires bring more greenhouse gas houses for the atmosphere. We have to rethink the way that we produce and we consume